2006 Kia Sedona with a problem with the door, the sliding door. And so you can see what's going on here. When you try to close the door, it kind of bumps a few times on the way closed. Okay, so you also notice if you have this problem, you'll see there's some a lot of movement in and out on the door. Okay, so what the issue is there's a roller that's the bushings have gone bad. So we're gonna change it out. All it takes is three tools, a Phillips head screwdriver, 12 millimeter wrench, and a 10 millimeter socket. All right, so starting off, oh, and you also need a 5 gallon bucket. You'll see why in a second. First thing you wanna do, you got to take off your light. There's three Phillips head screws. One down here. You don't have to take that bolt off right there. Now, to get this off, you'll kind of just pull it out just a little bit. There's a couple of tabs, so you don't want to pull on it too hard. Get it out just a little bit, and then you're going to kind of pry it off to the side. If it's the first time taking it off, it might be a little bit hard. After you've done it once, it'll be a little easier. I just find it easiest just to take this electrical connection out. Right there, there's a little tab you'll push down to release that. Get that out of the way so it doesn't get broken. Then there are two bolts, two 10 millimeter bolts right here. That's holding this plate in place. Okay, there's two here, then there's one up on the front. Take those out. See, it's way in here, right there. Okay, not the one that's holding the rail on, the glide, but the one that's holding this plate. Be careful not to lose this bolt when you take it out. It won't go too far, but it can fall pretty easily. Okay, so you got that. And then, back over here again. Now, to take this off, this is a little tricky. You don't like pry it off. It actually just, once you take those three bolts out, it just really easy. It just slides forward. And then you just remove it. Okay? And you'll see that there are these black clips that key into these slots. So that's kind of, they just kind of key and slide. So put that out of the way, so it doesn't get broken. All right, now, you wanna take your 5 gallon bucket, and it just works perfect. It fits right underneath the door. That's gonna hold the door in place when I take the this mechanism off. There's three bolts. Three 12 millimeter bolts holding this in place. A ratchet would work okay on two of them, but the ratchet wouldn't reach that one, so I just use a wrench for all three. Now this is a 2006 Kia Sedona. I went and I bought the a replacement mechanism from Kia. Apparently there's two different mechanisms for a 2006, and I got the wrong one first, of course. And so make sure you have your VIN number available when you go to get your replacement. All right, when you're taking the last one off, the door is going to start to sag a lot. So you're going to want to, just with my foot, I'm just holding the door up with my foot to get some of the weight off of that mechanism. And then the door is going to rest on the 5-gallon bucket. Okay, so you can see what the problem is here. So this is the mechanism and the way it works. Okay, there's three rollers on it, one here, two on the top. And what happened is the bushings came off of this roller. This is the new one. And you can see the difference. Oh, there it is. Okay. So this is just gonna, everything is now just gonna go back in the same way that we took it off. Again, holding the door up with your foot. So it's really pretty easy actually. This goes on, kind of hold it tight, and then slide it backwards. Okay, so the bolts line up. Actually goes on really easily. And hopefully the door closes properly. Beautiful. Okay, no more flex there. Now it goes back on and we're all done. So that just snaps right in place, pretty simple. You'll do this if you need to change your taillights anyway, so you probably may have done this before. You'll see again, there's these two tabs, one, two, fitting into these right here. So just kind of line those up and push. They snap, and three screws go back on. And there you have it.